OS Geekends, High Performance LSD. Superlock 4 was developed using data and user feedback from a variety of racing formats. It is a functional part that provides race-proven traction and superior comfort. We have changed the idea of LSD as a necessary part to win a race to a functional part that anyone can use to improve the drivability of their vehicle. LSD is an abbreviation of Limited Slip Differential, and it is a differential limiting device. When a wheel slips, LSD can maintain forward motion by transmitting power to a wheel on the opposite side. A differential is a gear commonly called a differential gear. It is also known as a differential device. In rear wheel drive vehicles, the differential is on the rear axle, and in front wheel drive vehicles, the differential is on the front axle. Since the differential is hidden inside a casing, you cannot actually see it in a vehicle. A differential transmits energy generated by the engine to the wheel as a driving force. At the same time, it plays a role in absorbing the difference in rotational speed between the inner and outer wheels so that the car can turn smoothly. With an open differential, you can rotate the shaft on one side even when the shaft on the other side is fixed. When installed on a car, the wheel on one side can be rotated even while the other side is fixed. The locking differential directly connects the left and the right shafts, and both wheels rotate at the same speed. With a locking differential, the driving force is always transmitted evenly to both wheels. It provides superior performance under extreme off-road conditions. When turning left, the outer wheel on the right rotates more than the inner wheel. With an open differential, you can turn smoothly by distributing more power to the outer wheel, which rotates more while the inner wheel rotates less. This is obvious when compared with a locking differential. In the case of a locking differential, the difference in rotational speed between the inside and outside is not absorbed. So even if you try to turn the steering wheel to the left, the driving force will push the vehicle straight and you cannot turn smoothly. The same thing happens in real cars. A locking differential is a simple and reliable system if you just want to get traction, but its practicality will be significantly reduced. When you drive around town, you can turn smoothly at intersections and park smoothly in parking lots, all thanks to the operation of an open differential. Now let's compare an open differential to an LSD with actual vehicle. To start off, let's compare a two-wheel drive Toyota Hiace with an open differential to a four-wheel drive version equipped with an LSD. With an open differential, if one of the driving wheels slips, the power is not transmitted to the wheel on the opposite side, and the vehicle will get stuck. This is the exact same phenomenon as the concerning experiment using the model earlier, where the differential distributes power to the wheel that is spinning more. This is the weakness of an open differential. It is dangerous to drive on forest roads or enter riverbanks because if you become stuck, it'll be difficult to recover without help. Next, drive on the same surface with a vehicle equipped with the OS Geekends Superlock 4 in the rear. Superlock 4 controls idling. Since the driving force is transmitted to the wheel on the opposite side, it will not become stuck. Full-time four-wheel drive has three differentials, including a center differential. Basically, when one wheel slips, the center differential transmits power only to the slipping wheel. If it's an open differential, power is applied to the slipping wheel and not the other three wheels. Superlock 4 instantly becomes a locking differential when the difference in rotation between the left and right wheel exceeds a set value and controls wheel slip. Therefore, the center differential can distribute driving force back and forth and the vehicle can move forward. Next, let's verify this using a Nissan Caravan. We will use the same course as before with an open differential Caravan. If the right rear wheel slips like it did with the Hiace, The driving force will not be transmitted to the left rear wheel on the opposite side due to the action of the differential, and it will become stuck. Next, a caravan with Superlock 4 in the rear. Superlock 4 instantly controls and restores traction when the difference in wheel rotation exceeds a set value. But the driver does not need to perform any special operation beyond using the accelerator pedal. When a wheel on one side slips, it instantly changes to the locking differential state, and it is clear that the driving force is transmitted to the wheel on the other side. However, if it doesn't exceed the set value, it will continue to operate in the same manner as an open differential, so you can enjoy optimal running on and off the road. The Toyota FJ Cruiser is a part-time four-wheel drive car equipped with a transfer transmission that has two gear ratios, high and low. The driving force is distributed 50-50 between front and rear, and the latest electronic device, Active Traction Control, optimizes the driving force of the four wheels. Even with an FJ Cruiser equipped with a full-scale off-road four-wheel drive system, in the case of an open differential, if one front and one rear wheel slips, driving force is not transmitted to the wheel on the opposite side, and it is not possible to move forward. Next, let's see what happens with an FJ Cruiser equipped with Superlock 4 in the front that is stuck in the same way. It follows the exact same line, but does not slip because Superlock 4 is installed in the front. If a car body tilts, the wheels that are not loaded easily slip, but since Superlock 4 evenly distributes the driving force, there'll be no slip at all. Using Superlock 4 with Active Traction Control provides excellent performance. The right rear wheel spins, but since Superlock 4 locks the front, the computer detects only the rear slip and quickly controls the driving force. By combining Superlock 4 with Active Traction Control, excellent off-road performance can easily be achieved no matter who is driving. Superlock 4 provides the consistent distribution of torque in all conditions, even when encountering uneven pavement and ruts, and when experiencing sudden crosswinds, the drivers can enjoy excellent straight-line stability performance. Superlock 4 is based on the concept of L.S.D, which is highly refined equipment used by specialist drivers in demanding situations. It is easy for anyone to drive on-road or off-road without difficulty. It has evolved into a practical part that allows you to obtain a high level of driving performance. OS Geekamp manufactures engines, transmissions, clutches, LSD, among others. As a pioneer in drive system parts, we are particular about Japanese quality. Improve the performance and everyday drivability of your vehicle with Superlock 4.